today's one of those days that you don't see in the behind the scenes. This is all the work we're doing to remove all the equipment that we brought into this place. And man, she's a big one, as you can see. So we're stripping out our propane system, which was for flame barrels that never got turned on. So they were never seen in the movie, never used. That equipment is going away today. Let's go for a walk. So there's this big ugly thing, which is the spider that connects to all those. And the big python hose underneath delivers the propane into the set. There's one of the barrels that never got used. It's amazing when they do that. Pay us to bring in thousands of dollars of their equipment, never turn it on, but that's filmmaking. So today, everybody's in here getting rid of their stuff. I gotta go stand in the middle and get a picture of in the big superstructure. It actually looked like, if you looked at the picture closely, it actually looked like they were going up because of the way they splashed.
Oh, yeah.
It was sort of like the beaming effect on Star Trek. This is just wild. Holy shit.
I'll have to show you tomorrow, Dave. Some of the shots I got.
Oh, it's with the sparks and shit, it was amazing. I know.
There's one shot I got straight down that center row looking from the east to the west.
Right.
With the people, like all the all our every crew members standing in the shot.
Neat.
And so it shows them like this big. And it's just fuck the sparks, cool. The fog, the fucking...
That's the last special effects guy out of the building.
I like that there's a coffee cup.
Yeah. He had a Tim Hortons and then got squashed. Fucking
coffee
hell.
Break.
About those on the news, though, do you?
It was
on the news? Yeah. We're getting some nice video footage here as we're putting along. Look at the frickin' construction. See, I was coming out here in it was dark every day and going home in the dark, so you don't see all this. Right. There you go.
I don't even know what.
Should I have told him? He looks about the age of my son. He's doing a favor for his mom. So I'm here at Acme Special Effects. Look at this really cool new wind machine. Jeez, my head looks red. What? I had to get a shot of that thing. Come on. What the hell is it? We got a whole bunch of stuff way the fuck up there. And we're gonna lower it down on a rope. Fun, huh? Like I was saying, you don't see this part in the making of. Fuck, he's up there high. Son of a bitch! More big wind machines. This is an old VW engine. These been around forever. As long as I've been around, I can remember these. It's a military mayhem. We dumped that off with the crane the other day. Another day of fun and adventure. Christmas can't come soon enough. Let me out of that industrial hellhole.